Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
Enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Safe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Alert. Lazarus service elevator now arriving. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need. destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating. But I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.